like it, Pat. A little trip down memory lane.
Yes, let's do it. Let's get nostalgic. Unbelievable to think it was only 5 years ago and this Canadian, Brandon Sumanek, would usher in a whole another level of progression for Joyride. Follow up something like that, 2014, he found a way, added a whole other bag of tricks to his repertoire.
To be this dominant takes so much secretive practice.
This is where we're going to see something amazing. 180 to Hadkamp off the drop. Wow. Referencing Brandon Sumanek, the guy who basically pushed the sport to where it is now. The young kid with soft slopestyle emerging on this slope of his hometown decided he wanted a piece of that action. Learning new tricks like that opposite court 720 and then linking it into old favorites that he's used to win this event in the past. He's won four times, but of course nobody's ever won it five times. But of course that's not possible. Everything is possible if you're Brandon Sumanek. Brought something to the table. So of course, for the last feature, yet again, a new trick. A backflip candy bar off the flat drop, putting the foot over the handlebars through his arms. The crowd went absolutely nuts. This guy is absolutely the best in the world. It's time on top 7.